Yo, let's take a trip down memory lane to recognize the school that left me better than I came. Now professionalism is steady flowing through the veins and infected with wisdom to analyze gram stains. At the University of Colorado, leadership in pharmacy has always been the motto. Faculty members have set examples we can follow. Phi Delta Chi Sigma brothers yelling bravo. Now looking back to first year, I get a real sense of what I've learned here. Communication skills, how to make the pills, and a genuine devotion to reshape the field. Professional education, got to work with students in different healthcare occupations, determining the plan of patient simulations, and giving way too many case presentations. Now I'm dosing Banco, pharmacokinetics is a pharmacy staple, ensuring safety and our patients are stable, crash cart filled and the meds are labeled. We do more than count by fives, always taking time, saving patient lives, looking over DDIs and the prodrugs that need to hydrolyze. You know, to get to the active form. We are the Skag School of Pharmacy, in the Mile High City where it's hard to breathe. Whether asthma, infection, or heart disease, we stay monitoring meds in a chart with ease. Don't forget the creatinine clearance, call on all the patients to verify their adherence, giving education so that they can understand that they're taking Synthroid for their thyroid gland. And with so many doses, always gotta remain focused, learning pharmacotherapy from respected professors, authors to guidelines every semester. They helped me become an independent practitioner when pharmacy training required analyzing literature and working with the team to improve patient outcomes. All my appies couldn't have done it without them. And I sit here grateful for every teacher that was willing to provide me guidance, education till I got a brain full, can't contain appreciativeness inside me. And let's not forget my peers who throughout the years gave me lots of cheer. I am ready for my career and a practice at the pharmacy frontier.